The party that promises one South Africa for all has been accused of all talk and no action. The DA has found itself in multiple sticky situations, garnering criticism from all sides. From illegal tender claims to an alleged Steinhoff-sponsored SUV, many have questioned the DA's leadership and DA-led municipalities as they shift from one controversy to another.
I want a job in every home. We want to make sure small businesses become entrepreneurs.
South Africans have reacted on Twitter to scandals surrounding the DA in recent times.